Pam Denyuk, marketing manager with the Hayes Bicycle Group. We're Hayes Disc Brakes, Manitou Suspension, Sunring Lay Wheels, Wheelsmith Spokes, and Answer Products. So I'm going to just take you through our 2009 product offering and just the stuff that we're showing here at Sea Otter. Here's a little sneak peek of some 2010 product. This is the new R7, and what's different is we have a new damper called Absolute Plus. It's got independently adjustable high and low speed damping. The low speed damper is called Speed Needle. It's externally adjustable, and the high speed damper is called the Pro Stack, and it's an internal shim stack. And with Absolute Plus, we have a new lockout lever called Milo. It's thumb operated. Press down to lock, press in to open. These are the 2009 Manitou forks. We have forks for cross-country, trail, and downhill. Cross-country is our R7 with 80 or 100 millimeters of travel. For trail, we've got the Minute and the Drake with 100, 120, and 140 millimeters of travel. And then the big guy here is the Dorado, the downhill fork with 180 and 203 millimeters of travel. This is our Hayes disc brake offering here. We start with the entry-level Stroker Ride. And then from there we go up to the Stroker Trail, which has an adjustable reach. And then from there, and that comes in the gray and the white. From there we go up to the Stroker Ace, which is similar to the Trail, except it's got a four piston caliper. So this is more of a downhill specific brake. And then the top end cross country brake is the Stroker Graham. And that's got a nice machine body for lightweight. It's also got all titanium hardware and aluminum backed brake pads for lightweight. We're over here now with the Sunring Lay Wheels. We've got wheel sets for all applications, ranging from a really light 1400 gram cross-country wheel set called the Black Flag, all the way to our ADD downhill wheel set. All just using conventional rims, spokes, hubs. They're totally rebuildable, totally strong, just a good solid wheel set. So over here we kind of have Dorado Alley. Dorado is our new downhill fork. It's MSRP of $2,700, actually $2,775. So it's not cheap, but it's just the most amazing downhill fork. And we just got a couple of team bikes here, a couple of our own, a couple of magazine guys, and later we'll have some pro sponsored riders as well. So that's everything from the Hayes Bicycle Group. We're here in reasonably sunny and reasonably dry Sea Otter and just having a great time.